Yeah, we used to ante up, but reward hand-me-downs. Mom filled the pantry up with canned goods. End of the months, seeing where we stood food-wise. Corn and saltines and some stale wise potato chips. Used to fight for first dibs, touch the bag, you lose a limb. The youngest were first, the oldest tend to get the butt in. Other stick, using motives to rob each other is how we became roguish. Our childhood was hopeless. As we grow, became familiar with the stove. Not for the cooking purpose, but to be a service to the hood. Product for purchase, and we swore it was good. Our whole intent was to take it the furthest we could. Had to find a balance. Now we got paper cuts and callus. To keep the hate at bay was a challenge. Couldn't afford the violence.